some people prefer to give up square footage or a view of the water. But recently I've been told that one of these sold for $2.1 million. So even that's getting a little out of hand. So you can find them on Airbnb.
Burying our dead.